Sorry about that, guys. I just had a sneezing fit come on. So this is part one of many parts, Assassin's Creed Unity. If you have any comments, suggestions, or if you like the videos and you want to see more of what I do, just make sure that you hit the follow button on YouTube or PSN, depending on how you watch it.
Experiences of our ancestors. After 3 decades of research, our engineers have forged the cutting edge of biotechnological interfaces. We have unlocked the lives of our forebears. We have opened a window into the past. This is Total Immersion Entertainment. With the press of a button, you will experience the most pivotal moments in history. All from the comfort of home. Welcome to Helix, where the past is your playground.
Last of the heroic Knights Templar, Jacques de Molay was a man of principle, a towering intellect, betrayed by those he trusted. In this episode of Fallen Heroes, experience Jacques de Molay's final tragic hours through the eyes of one of his closest friends and advisors.
There we go. Oh, now it's saving again.
Who goes there?
A friend of the temple.
Floaurac. The Council's message was absolute. You're not welcome here.
I must speak with the Grand Master.
He's in session. They all are. Another day, perhaps.
King Philip disagrees.
Damn you, man. Why you're not rotting in a cell at this moment, I cannot fathom.
Betrayed! Draw your swords, men! Defend the temple!
Not you, brother. I have a different task for you. Come with me.
King Philip's moving faster than we expected.
Another hand is at work here.
The Pope.
The assassins.
Assassins? I thought the Mongol Khans broke their power decades ago.
The assassins are far older than Masyaf. Their anarchic delusions are virulent as the plague, less easily eradicated. We will not prevail this night, but if you make haste, we may yet save our order.
What must I do?
Go to the tower. Take the sword and the book. Hide them. They must not fall into the assassin's hands.
Grandmaster,
go!
I will.
Go!
Hold the bridge! Hold! Now, I have to take a different way.
Guess that's a new version of Hyrukin.
Clement, hear me? Before this year is out, you will answer for your crimes before God Almighty! And you, King Philip, no punishment is too heinous for the great evil you have inflicted upon the temple! I curse you! Curse you to the 13th generation of your blood! You shall be cursed!
Consume.
consumed in flames of hunger and wrath. Thus came the Age of True Wisdom to a blistering close. The Knights Templar, once the proud shepherds of order, peace, and illumination, were no more.
Or so they thought.
Yeah, let's get a sniffer running. If Abstergo pings us, pull me out. I have a visual. Hey there. This is probably disorienting, so I'll be brief. I'm Bishop, not my real name, obviously, but that's as much as you'll get today. Please listen carefully. Abstergo is using you, hijacking your neurons to help them sift through genetic memory data. These guys don't have their fingers in countless corporations, governments, media outlets, and NGOs. But now, they want control over history itself. If that doesn't frighten you, it should. But we're here to stop them, and I need your help. Deacon, preload gene sequence AD16, B13, I87.
Yep, spooling it up.
Last week, we gained access to a bank of unsequenced memories in Abstergo's Helix servers. For now, we'd like you to experience a small sample. This should help you understand our struggle. And after that, you can decide for yourself what comes next. We'll be waiting.
Mm-hmm.
Arno.
Can't I go with you, Father?
Courage, my boy.
It's been 1 week.
You wait just here. I will return when this hand reaches the top.
That's forever.
Not as long as all that. And when I get back, we'll see the fireworks. And Arno, no exploring, hmm?
Yes, Father.
Bet you can't steal one.
Thief! Put that back!
places when we stole those apples.
I'm Arno.
Elise.
I'm here with my father.
So am I. He has important business with the king.
What should we do now?
Shh. Listen. Don't worry. They'll never think to look for us in here.
It was my fault. I'm the one who took the apple.
Let's see where they're going.
Monsieur Franklin, I sincerely hope this unfortunate affair does not darken your opinion of our nation.
Monsieur, if we judge nations by the character of
Elise,
we should all be called barbarians.
Come here, girls, now.
Father?
Went fairly a card, so you stooped to thieving, you bastard!
Calm down, Victor. I've only come for my watch.
It's my watch. I want it fairly.
Well, in a just world, Victor, I would agree with you, but this is not a just world. This is France.
You're a dead man.
Oh, step lightly there. You'll hurt yourself. Just had a nice chat with your brother.
Hugo, fetch the marshals.
Hold on a minute. Diable.
I've got it, Victor. I won't let you go.
I say.
Sorry. Pardon, madam. Gentlemen, please, we can come to an understanding.
Shut him!
Please, excuse him, he's not housebroken.
Blacksmith like you probably can't even read a watch.
Come over here and say that!
No.
Get back here! Over there!
Keeping up? Shall I call a break?
parlé qu'il a bu.
And where in God's name have you been?
Ha! Got you now, you little shit!
Just a little misunderstanding. Nothing to...
Your master's harboring a common criminal. In broad daylight, he broke into my home and stole my watch.
Did he indeed? Well, I'm sure the Marshalsea would be more than willing to sort this out.
Sort what out, Olivier?
A most serious accusation against your ward, sir.
He robbed me.
Of what, precisely? Wait for me in my library.
Don't give me that look. Victor cheats when he plays Pharaoh. Everyone knows it.
Arno? Who are you talking to?
No one, monsieur.
You'll be happy to learn I persuaded Olivier to leave off calling the Marshalsea. Again.
Je vous remercie, monsieur.
What is this? The sixth time? The seventh? Perhaps a new hobby might be better for your health.
Well, I find playing cards affords many opportunities for fresh air and exercise.
We'll talk about this later. I have business in town and must collect Elise before I can attend to it.
Elise is here?
Only for the night. She returns to Paris first thing tomorrow.
She'll need an escort, won't she, with you so preoccupied?
One of you running amok is quite enough. Remain here and see if Olivier has any chores for you.
Sure he does.
What was that?
Give my regards to Elise.
Thank you for joining the channel. This is actually the first time I've played Assassin's Creed, so just bear with me. Where am I supposed to go?
Yet?
Oh, you would love that, wouldn't you?
It'd break my heart.
Olivier, if I weren't here, who'd do all your work for you?
The horses need brushing, boy. Get to it.
Certainement, monsieur.
Sire de la Serre, wait! Nom de Dieu. Nom de Dieu, nom de Dieu.
Some trouble, mon ami.
A letter for Sire de la Serre. It's very important.
Oh, calm yourself, Perrault. That letter won't reach Monsieur de la Serre any faster if you drop dead of exhaustion. Give it here. I'll catch him.
He must receive it today. It's very...
Very important. Yes, I heard you the first time. I'll see that he gets it.
Monsieur de la Serre! Stop!
Bad luck, lad. You'll have to go around.
Make way, make way!
What was that?
Damn it, slow down!
Come on.
Apparently, walnut is a popular finish this season.
Who is driving this coach, Pelops? Arrêtez! Monsieur de la Serre!
What I need is a bird's eye view.
There you are.
I'll knock you sideways.
Hey, what was that?
Don't push me. I'll have your head.
Nous ne pouvons pas prendre au moins une culture agréable. C'est exactement ça, Charles. Je vous ferai porter un message par l'un de mes hommes de confiance, en temps utile.
Sinon pire. Au moins, elle est sur la créa.
S'était écoulé depuis les dernières nuits des états généraux.
Is he still talking?
La convocation.
Where the devil are you?
Je n'ai pas balancé à rétablir un usage dont le royaume peut tirer une nouvelle force. La dette de l'État, déjà immense à mon avènement. Une guerre dispendieuse, mais honorable, en a été la cause. L'augmentation des impôts en a été la suite nécessaire et a rendu plus sensible leur inégale répartition.
Come on, move.
So, who or what will take its place? Another king? A council of capable men?
That is the question, isn't it?
A truce, then.
What the devil was that about? Oh!
Now, we can resolve this without recourse to violence, can't we?
Get him, Yuko!
I suppose not.
Get him, Yuko!
Easy, big fella. Is it, Victor? To your health, gentlemen.
You, boy!
So, what are you doing there?
Running. He's getting away!
Come on, no, don't climb, asshole.
Loading back in there now.
No, no, down.
Cherche les autres.
Encore lui ? Pas d'inquiétude.
Bonsoir, Olivier. Has Monsieur de la Serre returned?
Seigneur de la Serre is not expected until late.
Ah, well. I suppose I'll just pass the time with Elise, then.
Don't get your hopes up just yet. Mademoiselle is at a private soiree, in her honor, at the palace.
A party? I wasn't invited.
Neither were the horses.
I'm sure she just misplaced my invitation. I'll find my own way in. How late is late?
Perhaps an hour, perhaps three, perhaps not at all. I do not question the comings and goings of my betters.
I'll just wait here, then.
Traité du monde et de la lumière de Descartes. Never could get through that one.
I could just slip it under the door. He'd see it the instant he returned.
Les tragiques. Too depressing.
Elise never enjoyed these high society balls. She'll be home soon.
Mémoire de Monsieur d'Artagnan, Elise's favorite.
That's one of the names of the Three Musketeers.
There. Safe and sound, and only slightly delayed. And now, to the palace. I couldn't sneak through a sewer in these threads, much less a ball. Hear, hear, mon ami. Let me take care of that.
Well, thank you, young man.
And no, this isn't the Assassin's Creed Syndicate. this is just Assassin's Creed Unity, the one syndicate, but I want to play this one before.
No guest.
Arno. Le Chevalier du Telem.
Invitation, s'il vous plaît.
About that, I had one, of course, but on the web...
No invitation, no admittance. Now clear the queue. Next, please. Charles Gabriel Civet. Two guests. Next, please.
Quite the turnout. Quite.
Go away now, guard.
Let's just put in a short appearance to be polite. I'm tired.
As you say.
Thank you. Well, I screwed that up. Crap.
Is it shift change yet?
Ned, come back to the party.
No invitation, no end.
Shift change yet?
Look at that one. Pretty sure his shoes cost more than my rent.
If I do.
What? Certainly not.
Well then, if it's all the same to you, I think I'll stay up here.
Turn up this evening.
cette danse pour gentilhomme?
Merci. Un autre jour.
Did you see what she's wearing?
Spread out. What do you expect?
Hide.
She's half savage.
I'll not be made a mock of by the likes of you.
I hear she spends her nights gambling in dockside bars.
She always did love the chase.
You seem to have caused quite a commotion.
Well, what can I say? You were always a bad influence.
Oh, you were a worse one. Father's suit.
Are you wearing a dress?
Don't even start. I feel like a mummy wrapped up in this thing.
Must be quite an occasion to get you so fancy.
It's not like that. Truth be told, it's a lot of ceremony and pontification. Dull as dirt.
Well, when you don't invite me to your parties, everyone suffers.
I did try, but my father was adamant.
Your father?
Who's in there? Ouvrez!
Go. I'll distract them.
What? You're kicking me out?
It's complicated. I'll explain later, but for now, out the window.
Oh, no, no, no. You're not turning this into a repeat of that apple orchard.
Stop being such a baby. I'm sure there aren't any guard dogs this time. Go!
Who's even going to come out here?
10 to 1 I end the night cleaning a rich man's vomit off my shoes.
You're right, monsieur. Too much of the king's champagne. Monsieur. Monsieur de la Serre. Monsieur de la Serre!
Sivir, come away!
Guards! Help! Murder!
Killed Lord de la Serre.
And another load screen. One thing that I noticed this game is known for its long load screen.
No! It wasn't me! Dummy unwielding the knife! Please! Have mercy!
Talia est omnis divisa in partes tres.
They're killing us! Oh God, have mercy! They're killing the prisoners in here!
That's enough of that, you degenerate!
Where am I?
In hell.
Where he stared at, pisspot.
Welcome to your new home.
Don't bother me, boy.
Look, you're gold.
From where I'm sitting, I could kill you 7 ways. 12 if I had a spoon. If you snore, I'll strangle you in your sleep. That's fair warning. What?
You should feel honored. These days, the Bastille is reserved for madmen, deviants, and traitors.
Corporate should come by this, piss butt.
I'm in no mood for this. Give it back!
Take it back. You think you can?
Come on.
Well struck, piss bug. See if your defense is as good.
So much effort for a broken antique. Broken antique in here is flapping his idiot jaw.
Say that again.
I've nothing more to say, old man. Give me what's mine, and go back to your crazy drawings, old man.
Drawings?
He's here. Everywhere. Scribbled like chicken scratches all over this cell. Where?
Come here, you little pisspot.
Get your hands off me.
Look at the wall.
What are you doing?
Concentrate. Concentrate.
What are they?
Messages from the past. I had myself thrown into half the prisons in Paris in search of these. What's your name, boy?
Arno. Arno Victor Dorian.
Dorian. Of course. Pierre Bellec. I knew your father.
Bully for you.
He died at Versailles. What, 76? 77. December, as I recall, no witnesses.
How did you...
Your father was an assassin, Arno. He gave his life, fighting for the liberty of all mankind. You stick with me, you might just live long enough to join the Brotherhood. Honor your father's memory.
Listen, I'm sure your little cult is a delightful bunch, but I'm not interested. The only thing I care about is finding Elise.
How are you planning on doing that from in here? Citizens are restless. Keep an ear open. Opportunity might just come knocking soon.
That was cannon fire.
Sometimes opportunity sounds a lot like cannon fire.
Secure the prisoners!
Follow my lead.
Shut up!
Quiet down!
Prisoners up against the wall.
On whose authority?
I told you this was going to end badly.
Silence! Stay back! Prisoners up against the wall. Stay back!
Right, let's get out of this show.
You there! Halt!
This one! Run like you mean it!
No matter what happens, stay close.
Keep them off me for a bit, Fistbot. One of them stabbed me.
Give me a second here, I gotta accept a friend request as you said.
Belek, is the door open? We have a problem.
Find a solution!
Lovely.
Anytime now!
Come on.
Can I join you after the mission?
I don't see why not. Oh, that didn't work. Let's try that again. Yeah, I don't see why not joining me after this mission. It's the very beginning, but I think co-op's unlocked after this one. Come on.
Prisoners,
the one you serve me now.
Throw down your weapons!
Stop right here!
By the way, my headset is charging now, so I can talk now.
Where now? Brilliant. And how do we get down again?
Trust me. I surrender.
What are you waiting for, piss butt? It's time to jump.
What? Prison scrambled your brains, old man.
Drink took care of that a long time ago. Now get up there!
I can't, that's impossible.
Impossible? That's the purview of every assassin boy. If you can pluck your head out of your own arts, come find us. You'd make a great fit. Goodbye, piss pod!
You! Back away from the ledge!
Please?
That's some welcome.
One can't be too careful. Not after what happened.
Elise, I've...
Haven't you done enough to repay my father's kindness?
Elise, please. You can't believe I killed Monsieur de la Serre. Your father... He wasn't the man you thought he was. Neither of our fathers were.
I know exactly who my father was, Arno. And I know who yours was. I suppose it was inevitable. You an assassin, me a Templar.
You?
Does that shock you? My father always meant for me to follow in his footsteps. Now all I can do is avenge him.
I swear to you, I had nothing to do with his death.
But you did.
No. No! By my life, I swear I didn't. Is that?
A letter intended for my father the day he was murdered. Read it.
Grandmaster de la Serre, I have learned through my agents that an individual within our order plots against you. I beg you to be on your guard at the initiation tonight. Trust no one. Not even those you call friends. May the Father of Understanding guide you, El.
I found that on the floor of my father's room. Unopened.
I didn't know.
Neither did my father.
How could I have known?
Just go. Please.
is this supposed to mean?
Okay, co-op should be unlocked.
Just gotta find it here. No, that's not the spot.
Or not.
Yeah, I don't think it's open just yet. Player one max player. Yeah, I don't think it is yet.
No, if it was, it would say play together in the pause menu.
Yeah, it doesn't have that at all.
Thank you. dirige la France.
I suppose a simple address would be too mundane. What's the light supposed to illuminate?
Might have to restart this one. I think I got stuck. Is there a restart here? Yep. I don't think the programmers designed it that way to get stuck.
Took you long enough, pisspot.
What is this place?
The sanctuary. A place we can train and prepare away from the eyes of our enemies.
Didn't we just escape from a dungeon?
It's not a dungeon. It's a nerve center. From these tunnels, we can get anywhere in the city, all without being seen. We have eyes everywhere.
Really? Seems visibility would be a problem. Wouldn't you prefer something with a view?
This place has served us well for 600 years, Pisspot.
Mm-hmm. And how long were you standing in the dark waiting for me?
Not long. Guillaume spotted you from the bell tower.
Well, it was quite the entrance.
Are you mocking me?
No, no. God's truth. Very theatrical.
Shut up. We're here.
The candidate will approach. So, the son of Charles Dorion returns to us. Velek thought you wouldn't come, but changed your mind.
I'm tired of running from my failures. Monsieur de Lacer, my father. I want to make it right.
The death of Grandmaster de Lacer weighs on you. Why?
You Achilles from yourself. Black Flag.
Does it matter? The blame still lies with me.
Inna the Nubahu Tukilu Kailai. Hal Anta Muta Akidon.
I think that's somebody's the China one.
Inna Ukadnirala Muajati El Muakama. Seikunu Jaidan.
Very well. Out of the dark you come into the light. From the light you will return to the dark. Are you prepared to travel the Eagle's path?
If that's a fancy way of asking, do I want your help? Yes.
Then drink.
Now he's taking some type of LSD.
What's happening? Hello?
So, child, juvenile, adult, death, birth. Birth, childhood, juvenile, adult, and death. I think they want me to jump.
I will return when this hand reaches the top, and there is to be no mischief.
Now, if I'm not mistaken, Mass Effect is a BioWare product, not a Ubisoft. BioWare being EA, and it seems like they just stole the death scene from Mass Effect. When Shepard dreams.
Father!
Where is that boy? I'm certain I told you 6 o'clock. We should be well away by now.
Father, it's me! I'm here!
L for Leonardo.
Monsieur de la Serre will see it the instant he returns.
Truly, I am blessed to have such a loyal. Ah!
Go! I'll distract them!
These are the words spoken by our ancestors, the words that lay at the heart of our creed.
Stay your blade from the flesh of the innocent.
I'll let this run through for a second. I gotta go use washroom.
Let these tenets be branded upon your mind. Follow them and be uplifted. Break them at your peril.
Rise, assassin.
Arno Dorion is dead. He has been culled from this world, his sins and failures turned to dust. Tonight he is reborn, a novice of the Assassin Brotherhood.
back? Now that you've experienced life as an assassin, are you willing to take up the fight and join us? Deacon, load the file.
Coming up.
We lifted a media file from Abstergo last month, and the information it contains is astounding. But we won't share these things with just anyone. By pressing play, you'll be joining the assassins. If you want to fight the Templar menace, if you're willing to save civilization from Abstergo's clutches, press play, sit back, and ready yourself for the truth. Good choice. Welcome to the Assassins, Initiate.
In the 1950s, it was theorized that human DNA worked via the triple helix model. Some years later, the work of Crick and Watson demolished this theory in favor of the double helix. Today, we know the double helix to be indisputably the basis of all life. So why did the triple helix theory gain so much traction? Why did Rosalind Franklin's X-rays seem to confirm it? It turns out that their initial samples had been taken from small traces of precursor DNA, the rare genes of an ancient race embedded in our own. We now know that triple helix DNA is the foundation of the precursor genome. It is the genetic Rosetta Stone of our age. If we can crack it open, if we can sequence the full precursor genome, there is no limit to the knowledge we will gain. Using Animus technology, precursor history will be open to us for the first time ever. Ancient languages will be unlocked, and ancient technology will be ours for the taking. Imagine what will be possible if we master the technology that underpins the pieces of Eden. Such discoveries would surpass 100-fold the splitting of the atom. Last year, we located a rich sample of precursor DNA in a donor whose genes contained human and precursor DNA at an incredible 25-to-1 ratio. Our work will begin with this sample. Our goal is to unravel the triple helix, sequence the precursor genome, and change the world for the better, forever. Welcome to the Phoenix Project.
So, this is where we stand. Last year, Abstergo acquired the body of a man we call a Sage, one of a rare breed of humans with a surplus of ancient DNA. This sparked a search for more Sages, in the present and in the past. The more Abstergo finds, the closer they get to their final goal. We've blocked their recent attempts to find more, but Abstergo will not stop looking until they sequence a full precursor genome. So, why Arno Dorian? Why chase an assassin through the French Revolution? It turns out, at some point in his life, Arno came into contact with another Sage. We need you to find out when and where these meetings took place. If Arno was present for this Sage's death, it might lead Abstergo straight to his body. Naturally, we'd like to find it first. This is where you come in. It won't be simple. Genetic memory must be tackled in sequence to keep the data stable. But we're confident you're up to the task. And you won't be alone. Other initiates, assassins just like you, are doing their part to end this fight. If you need more training, more experience, you can call on them for help. All right. Loading the next sequence. I've got something else for you. The more time you spend with Arno, the more data we'll have to increase your synchronization with him and to activate his abilities. Here, have a look at this. One last thing. While you've been busy, I had Deacon do some poking around in Arno's memories. Seems he was a busy guy. See that symbol? That's a co-op mission. I play a lot of games multiplayer. I don't know about you, but I thought you'd like to mix it up a little. These are missions Arno ran with his assassin buddies, so they'll give you an idea of what our organization's about. Just walk into the glitch and you'll get all the details. I've marked them on your map.
They said there's a co-op mission somewhere. There we go. There's no way to lift them.
Veux-tu connaître la vérité sur les derniers événements parisiens? Mais si tu veux, tu ne sais juste pas encore.
Le prix n'est pas négociable. Le capital est donc plus difficile que jamais.
4 sous pour le meilleur des nouvelles. Sans parti pris, sans aveuglement. Les faits, c'est juste des faits. Toujours les faits.
What's the mission?
The mission... Let's get your arse in position. Don't ask questions, Pisspot.
I live to serve.
I sent you a request to join the game if you wanted to join.
Wait a minute. Is this normal behavior? What's normal these days?
Il paraît qu'on se trompe de personne.
She's broken the law.
Such of the old toys in the attic.
Lord Guillaume de Roussel has generously agreed to our price of 40%.
An act of desperation. What about the priest?
He'll come around.
Your confidence is infectious, Sivert. My boys will have the wagon ready.
Here are the details. Make sure it goes smoothly.
Of course. Make sure that it goes smoothly, cretin.
Murder! Murder!
These bastards always have bodyguards. Well...
Next time, do that before he starts screaming.
Why do we hang about here when Sivert still lives? He killed Monsieur de la Serre.
Patience. Sivert is not the target. Not today. Come on. Council's waiting for our report.
You'll never get past all of them. Drop some...
Bienvenue dans ma boutique, mon ami.
Just one second here, I'll add you.
Ah non, c'est que j'ai d'autres raisons à faire, moi. Bien, je ne sais pas trop quoi en penser.
These imbeciles will pick a fight with anyone. Try not to draw their attention.
Shouldn't we stop them?
Stop them. Avoid them. Doesn't matter. There's always more fanatics. Can't save everyone, Pisspaw.
Well, there's a cheery thought.
I'll still be running when you're dead. You call that a run?
You'll hurt someone. I'll respond to your message. You can also send me one in the chat. It goes right into my headset as a Siri's voice, so I'll be able to respond to it that way also.
Just trying not to strain your heart.
I can't believe this. We've not seen Sivir for a year, and you're letting him walk. All because his name wasn't on a bloody piece of paper.
The timing's not right.
Okay. Let's see here. And yes, I'm a live person.
What cheer, my friend? So what happens next?
Yeah, Dareev, you can also chat in the text block over on the main screen, so if you zoom out, you've got a chat window there. There's other people watching it live, so not only will I hear your comments, I'll hear theirs, and you're able to have a conversation there. Oh, that's right. I have, just one second here. There we go. I got the app opened up on my phone, so if you want to chat that way, I'm able to respond that way too.
We take this ledger full of Templar records to Mirabeau. He proceeds to do nothing with it.
You don't seem terribly fond of him.
Killed last night.
He's a politician. Templars sees himself as a great peacemaker.
Going out of fashion since 89.
He thinks he can end the war between assassins and Templars. Bring the revolution to a happy conclusion. Convince dogs and cats to live together in peace.
And that's bad?
It's a self-aggrandizing pipe dream.
Oh,
Templars are at their weakest since Jacques de Molay burned. We're running around after second-rate...
Customs agents of France can rest easy. Arpinot's dead.
Shaking down imprisoned nobles seems a bit out of his oeuvre. What are the Templars up to?
If we hadn't spent the last year hobbled by your damn truce, we might know that.
He has a point, Honoré. The truce was with Grand Master de la Serre.
The man's been dead for 2 years. Whoever's in charge now, you can be certain they aren't sitting idle.
We might have learned more had we not allowed Sivert to escape.
Sivert was there?
I know your heart is set on keeping the peace, but bringing Monsieur de la Serre's killer to justice would count for something, wouldn't it?
Yes, it would. But do not confuse your personal vendetta with a sound strategy.
If he wants to kill Templars, let him kill Templars. I've done him all I can. Boy's ready.
Very well. Assassin. I charge you to go to Notre Dame de Paris and to find there the Templar agent, Charles Gabriel Sivert. You will learn his secrets, and when you have done so, you will bring him peace in accordance with our tenets.
How long it's been broadcasting for. Just 1 second, guys. I want to limit them to 2-hour broadcasts just because it's only part one of however many parts series.
How are you, Anna?
If Arkham Knight is one of your favorites, make sure that you add my profile to YouTube. I not only do Arkham Knight, I do Far Cry, Assassin's Creed, pretty much whatever game I have in my collection. That is just not full of, just trying to think of the term for it, blocked cutscenes, such as Metal Gear Ground Zeroes.
Alors, je doute qu'il a envie de voir qui...
Oh... So what I'm gonna do, guys, is I'm gonna end the broadcast here. In about 5-10 minutes, I'll be loading up Arkham Knight and starting that as part one over there. Do want to thank you guys for joining me. Don't forget, hit the follow button. I'll be leaving this running for a couple seconds. That way, all guys can follow me for when I start up my next broadcast of Arkham Knight in, I'd say at 4 p.m. Eastern Standard Time, so that gives me about 6 minutes to do what I need to do. Thanks for joining me. Don't forget, add me on PSN or YouTube in order to keep in contact with me and watch the other games that I play.